always good to see friendly faces.
This place will make you question everything.
Oh, things are messy right now, but you'd be proud of the sheriff, kiddo. He's organizing people real nice. Serious military-grade weapons. I think they got it. They took over the water treatment, and they're poisoning everything. Well, I aim to stop
it, dude?
Kiddo.
Faith will invite y'all to follow the path. Her path. Her pilgrimage. Ain't nothing but abuse and torture. Keep yourself away.
Dumping it right into...
You got a sec for me?
Should get too comfortable around here.
Hey, deputy. Can we talk a minute?
People out here are self-sufficient. You got no choice. You want things done for you. Move to the city.
If you see a floating woman, that's Faith.
Sheriff, kiddo. He's organizing
people
real. I
thought I'd be living out my last days on Earth.
They got 24-hour
patrols. Seeds, though. That'll be the key to sustainability after things go to shit. Can't grow nothing without seeds.
That girl has every peg rung on the phone. I want to take her down a notch. Thanks for the info. We're going to put it to good use.
You got it. Good luck.
Let's ride. I'm right up the apocalypse here.
Falls End. Cult has control of the whole.
whole town. You need to rescue Mary and Jerome and then kick those piggies right in the balls. Dutch out.
Preparation of our life during the collapse. of God will solace this earth for 7 years, and only after will be renewed and grow. Those unprepared will descend into madness, but we will thrive. For I have claimed every part of this valley in the name of the Father.
He will wipe every tear from their eyes. There will be no more death or mourning or crying or pain. For I know the plans that I have made for you, declared the Lord. plans to prosper you and not to harm you, plans to give you hope and a future. I don't claim to know God's plans, but I know a good thing when I see it. Getting quite a reputation, Deputy. You're the first good thing to happen to this valley in a long time.
A little help?
Are you trying to break your neck?
It just seemed like a good idea at the time.
Yeah.
Thanks. Shit. It's you. Sorry, didn't realize. All you've done, might as well add Mover to the list, huh?
Thought that Eden's Gate confiscated all of this.
Hell, what kind of fair grave would I be if I didn't have a hidden stash? Learn from the best.
This town, it's been through a lot, Deputy. We owe you thanks, but...
I know you're looking for your people. But the truth is, you ain't the only one in need of help. Pastor and I can only do so much.
If you could see about lending a hand, be sure to return the favor. What do you say? Ooh. Barry will get you squared away. When you get the chance, come by the church. I'll be there.
Keeping us free.
Hold
in, open for business.
Nice day.
Can't thank you enough for getting rid of those fucking cultists.
Shut up just in time.
Weird traditions.
I could play this game.
Hey, you,
all day.
In the kitchen.
They took from us, now we take back what's ours.
I thought we were all gonna die.
You've been out by Larry Parker's?
Thank you.
The guy's nuts. Last time I was there, he said he was building a force field to keep the invaders out.
I was wondering when you were gonna stop by.
Excuse me, sir.
Can you hear me out a second?
Damn, I can build my own levels.
The people of Hope County deserve better.
Can I get you on the... You've been putting on some show, Deputy. You got some balls rolling into town like that. Most folk take one look at Eden's Gate and turn the other way. The ones that don't get taught a hard lesson. My dad was one of the first to stand up to him. Anytime the Peggy
feels good, walking through Falls End again, like being in a dream.
Man, this is the most awesome game I've ever played. That's a good night to
die. I'm ready to go. Get this thing in gear.
militia. Now, they're heavily armed and wary of outsiders. Just my kind of people, huh? But I haven't heard anything from Eli in days. So I expect they're already at war with Jacob Seed. Only message I did get was from my niece, Jess. She said the cult had turned the lumber mill into a prison camp. Maybe you can start there.